So these are the tools you're going to need. A hammer. This is actually a screw maker, a screw hole maker, but you don't necessarily need that. You can just use a nail and a hammer to make the hole, to make the starter hole. Tape measure, a pencil, of course. And these are the kinds of screw eyes that you might want to use. If you have something light, like this canvas that I'm using, which is very small and light, you only need the smaller screw eyes to go in there. You'll need some wire. I don't think you'll need this much wire, but I keep this handy because it lasts forever. And then a wire cutter, of course, to cut the wire to size. So let's get started, shall we? Okay, so first thing you want to do is measure your substrate. In this case, top to bottom, 14 inches. And then come down about a third of the way, which in this case is around 4.5 inches. Not exactly a third, but it's close enough. And you want to come down and measure both sides. And it doesn't really matter if there is canvas covering your device to make the hole. We'll go through that, and you'll be able to just tap lightly, move it around, pull it out, tap lightly, pull it out, and then you take your screw eye, your two screw eyes, and go into those holes like so. Now sometimes your wood is kind of hard and it's a little difficult to get these in, so you might want to use a little trick. You can stick a screwdriver through there, whatever will fit through there, and turn it like that. And keep turning until you get to the point where you think it's in there okay. And nice and firm, nice and tight. Doesn't have to be all the way down locked in totally, because we're dealing with a very light canvas here, of course, and it won't take much to hold this thing up. But the thing about gallery shows and exhibitions that you're bringing your work to is that they don't like to see these claws, and they don't like to see things that are makeshift. They like to see professionally done hanging kind of stuff like this. Now, the next step is the wire. And you need braided wire. I don't know if you can see this on the video, but it's braided wire and it's flexible. Make sure you get braided, flexible, picture hanging wire. Now, in order to measure it, I usually just eyeball it. You want to leave some slack on this to then wrap around, and then cut your wire over here, leaving enough slack to wrap around. Usually it cuts pretty simply, pretty easily, but of course, for the video, it took a little more time, and then the wire cutter that I have is fairly used, and so you just take this and wrap it around in the hole and out, and then just turn it around and around and around until you run out of slack, and repeat the process on the other side. And turn it around. See, this is actually making it very stable. And for something that's light, it won't pull off. If you're doing something heavier, you might want to double it through the hole. And that's basically it. So you have the picture, the bottom and the top, and everything's all connected to each other. And this will hang very nicely on the hook. There you go.